shit out there. Charging people 30 grand to make this shit fast. And that shit be slow as fuck.